another treatment option will soon be available to some Oklahomans with COVID. Two antiviral drugs will start showing up on pharmacy shelves really soon. News 9's Brittany Tulis has more.
The FDA approving both Pfizer and Merck's antiviral pills. And here in Oklahoma, Walmart and Sam's Club pharmacies are expecting their first deliveries in the coming week.
As quickly as Pfizer gets the pills manufactured and delivered, we will immediately provide them to states and jurisdictions for distribution.
Pfizer's antiviral drug, Paxlovid, is the first to get FDA approval for emergency use. That pill and Merck's treatment, molnupiravir, are now available in Oklahoma at Walmart and Sam's Club pharmacies.
The only caveat to both of these medications is that they have to be taken early. The thinking is that once you have the infection with the virus, if we can't prevent it, let's stop it from replicating, then you don't get the illness.
Studies have shown Pfizer's Paxlovid is 89% effective in keeping patients out of the hospital or dying from coronavirus. It should be taken about 3 times a day for 5 days and is approved for people 12 and older.
This pill can reduce approximately 9 out of 10 hospitalizations. It's very, very sensitive, Omicron, to this antiviral. So spectacular results.
Now, to get the medicine, a prescription is required, as it's meant for those at high risk of severe illness. And it has to be picked up curbside or via drive-thru. The person using the pills won't be charged at pickup. A bill will be sent to either insurance providers or the federal government.
We will have 265,000 treatment courses of Pfizer available in January.
Not all Walmart and Sam's Club pharmacies will carry the drugs. In downtown Oklahoma City, Brittany Tulis, Oklahoma's Own, News 9.